Hey, Vianne and Vicky, let's not get ahead of ourselves. You two are definitely not leaving tomorrow. And there's also been enough crying for one evening.